Yeah, I watched some movies.
What's that? You want one of these? Just
buy one.
Oh, yeah, I'll give you one. Sure. No problem. You got tarps for it? Oh yeah, you got a tarp over it.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of tarps for it.
Yes.
I was up there the other day and that film happened.
Well, you were driving it.
Yeah, one leak.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, nothing wrong with that, buddy.
No.
I say, how are we eating in the woods?
Is that the gravy and meatballs?
Yep.
What, yeah, you eat chopsticks?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Did you get some of
your
stuff back here?
Are you good at making it?
Yeah, yeah. Just put it over the, just put it over something hot, man. I got a spork here.
Well, that's what we're thinking. You can grab a little bakery now, like, we got that back there in the corner, and I can bring it something. That's where I'm doing the cow job, but it has a couple of bunkers and stuff on it. Probably doesn't want to pick up on the side. You're not going to put fire down.
I'm making a cooking show.
Okay. Cooking in the wild.
Like, there's a bunch of people that do it.
It does look good too. Yeah. Oh yeah. That was the painters. I think it was called the painters store. The old one. Someone came back. Someone came through. I never ever come back and see anyone back. Yeah, you guys, the first time, the first time we crossed there like today.
It's actually starting to get a decent little.
Yeah,
we do.
That's pretty good.
He does too.
I tried waving at you yesterday, Daryl. I seen you going with a bike, leaving your hotel, getting dropped off. About 3 or something like that. 4 o'clock, maybe? Yeah, there's your road with the bike.
I tried waving at you, but you wouldn't have noticed the car.
Oh, man. I would have waved back.